get all my eating. So for me, when you pick me now, it's just like a cocktail. It's like a cocktail of everything black. Everything music, you know, from the black region.
And, you know, when a lot of dancehall artists go to Africa, there's a huge turnout there. The crowds are big in places like Ghana and Gambia.